Mamamoo. Only four members. All right, so it's not like twice. Interesting, interesting. Hey, what is up, you guys? It is your boy Insanian, and welcome back to this brand new reaction video. So we are back again with something different. Like I said, during the winter vacation, I'm gonna do a lot of different stuff, a lot of new artists. This is actually a pretty popular request. Mamamoo. Don't know this group? We will get to know them. I want to be reacting to two songs to get like a glimpse of what they do and who they are. They're a pretty reasonably big K-pop group, sitting at 6.37 million subscribers. We're going to be reacting to the song Hip and Aya. Hip is sitting at 303 million views, was published on the 14th of November 2019, has 4.4 million likes. Alright, I don't see my dislike ratio, so... compared to, I cannot say anymore, so I have to think of something else, because I used to say like, has 100,000 likes compared to 1,300 dislikes. The dislike ratio, rest in peace. Anyways, I'm interested. I got myself some coffee. I just came home from college. I need to go back to college soon, unfortunately, despite this shitty weather in the Netherlands. if you have not yet followed me on my Instagram, make sure to do so. It's called Insanian _. You can fill your applications there as well through my DMs besides my comments. And like I always tell you guys, the more people tell me react to this, the more likely that I will. Alright? Got my subtitles on. So without further ado, let's get it. I'm curious. There's a lot going on already. For 7 seconds, there's a lot going on. I am already intrigued. I mean, I see beautiful women and I am already intrigued. Like, seriously. This woman, I thought that I saw her before. But maybe I've been mistaken. Is it the same one? Just to get a glimpse, similarities. Is it the same one? Could also be that I'm just totally behind. That was a quick guess, and I knew who it was because I reacted to her before. That was a quick, smooth guess. She is so fucking beautiful. She is so fucking beautiful. Oh, now I'm pressing her YouTube channel. Yeah, that would make my future girlfriend gay, and I'm not even gonna lie. Head and shoulders, it's all hip. All right, let's get it. This is hard. This is hard already. It's not only for the fact that there's a lot going on in these first 45 seconds, but also because they're talented. They're talented. Great visual representations. There's probably a lot of Easter eggs or maybe subliminal things that I've been missing. They really paid attention to detail in this. And the girl who was starting to rap here, bars. Throwing on some triplet flows as well. Coming in with swag, by the way. Coming in with swag. Dope. Really dope. And this part, like, I'm sorry. There's no denying. Yes, I am perverted, and I cannot stand myself for not looking at this. It is irresistible. This is cool. Go boxing. Always gonna be in the room. Yeah. Love it. Yep. Serotonin. Wish it was long enough. That move. No, I'm not gonna do that. Just ignore that. Don't take it out of context. I'm a male. If I do it, it's weird. They can do it. If I do it, looks like I'm a fucking rapist. Nothing to joke about. Anyways, hip though. Like, it's probably really obvious, but I'm just too stupid to realize, unfortunately. Hip as in trending, cool. Or hip as in head, shoulders, knees, toes, and your hips. You know, your hips. By the way, let me just fix this. Yeah, that's way better. What type of hip or both hip? Yo, this woman, how do you pronounce her name? Hausa? Probably totally butchered that. She is goddamn gorgeous. Oh my god. She must be like the main dancer or main person of the group. I'm not surprised if so. Yo, she's dope as hell as well. There's, like I said, there's a lot of subliminal stuff going on. Jesus Christ. I mean, probably because she's really curvy. I don't want to sound perverted. I can say that, right? Because she's curvy. She is sexy. I can say that. But I know. Some people just get offended easily. Like I said, there's a lot of subliminal stuff going on. This song is added to my playlist automatically. This song is dope as hell. And I like the message of the song. I like how these performers perform. Two really stand out of four, in my opinion, so far. Maybe that'll change. The one with the boxing gloves, because she can rap pretty fast. She does, like, short rap parts, but also really good, fast. Good message, lyrical, actually. And with triplet flows. You gotta love it. You gotta love it. And her, of course. She's like, woman. Not girl, just woman. Stop denying the planet is dying. You do it the way you like it. All different uniforms. It's the color variations and diversity with these different perspectives and shots that does it. Yes! It becomes a controversy. My fashion, which is a really interesting line. Yes, but I don't really care. It's just another action. So fucking true. So fucking true. And I really don't care what people wear and who people are. Look, as given an example, fashion aside, I know that is taken out of context, but I, for instance, don't believe in, I know I'm gonna get dislikes, but I don't believe in somebody who is gender neutral. I only believe, maybe those are my conservative thoughts, as people may say, please bring me some facts. Keep me educated. Maybe you can change my mind. but I'm willing to be open-minded. I'm a really open-minded person. I don't believe in they/them. I don't believe in them. But if somebody would have told me, yo, I identify as a they/them, I would be like, okay, cool. I still respect you, and I will call you that, you know? And same goes with a person who is like a boy and who likes to wear dresses. Doesn't automatically mean that he is a homosexual, as an example. Well, people just tend to be so prejudiced. People just tend to have, like, society standards, of course, of how people visualize a person is supposed to be. And even with fashion, just, like, the totally indoctrinated way of how a person is supposed to be. Like, blue is a male color and pink is a female color, which is absurd, which is totally bullshit. It's just the way that our brains are structured. Like, this is fucking interesting, and I really wouldn't mind if you wore like this, or if you are a totally eccentric person. I used to wear black fingernail polish for a whole month last year, exactly 1 year ago. I got a lot of hate, a lot of people calling me gay, and it's so toxic in my opinion. So I just did not wear it because I'm just too insecure to do so. But if you were a male, regardless of anything, you can just be free. Do whatever you want to, and honestly, you should not really pay attention to hate. Everybody gets hate, you know? It's unfair. People are unfair. But at least you have a group of people who love you, and you shouldn't really care about fashion or anything, you know? Just do what you like. Except for murdering people. But for the rest, no obeying the laws, but for the rest, you can do what you like. The piano on this? Jesus! The transitions. I'm starting to feel like this woman is gonna be like Jisoo 2.0. What happened to my camera? Alright, that's better. She is so incredibly sexy, god damn it! Yo, I get why this has 300 million views. This is incredible. Yo! Look at the diverse styles. Second universe, third universe, fourth universe. This is really good, and this is really cool. They are putting themselves out there. But what the fuck is that with the little child? It's really cool! This is cool. This is cool. I get why they got that popularity here. 4.4 million likes, totally deserved it. Alright, more than 100,000 comments. The song is a hymn that does not get out of my head. Yes, it's a masterpiece. I do agree with you. But it could also be like their best song. Who knows? Yeah. Let's see this. It is sitting at 76. Sorry, one more time. 67 million views. It was published on the 3rd of November 2020, so 1 year ago. Has 2.4 million likes. Alright, let's get it. Oh my god, the fucking subtitles are in Dutch. Can I switch that? No, but that's okay. I'm not gonna listen to the lyrics, except for if there are English lyrics. We're just gonna vibe to it, alright? Let's get it. Egyptian style music. Alright, me personally, I'm not the biggest fan of panda clothes. I just don't find that really attractive, people who wear panda clothes. But that's just my opinion. Wouldn't mind hanging with you, you know. Not on a rope, because we're not suicidal, at least. But, you know, panda clothes? I'm not a big fan of that. But Jesus Christ. This is, like, is she human, or is she a goddess? We don't know. By the way, fuck my... I haven't really taken a shower yet, but that's okay after this. Maintain myself, maintain my composure, resist the temptation. You guys don't understand me! You girls! Y'all don't understand. Now maybe you do. Didn't quite understand the lyrics, but the melody right there. Ayo, ayo, you got me jumping like a grenade gun. Oh yeah. Really catchy, really nice. I mean, even with her unibrow, I would definitely date her. She's sexy as hell. Jesus Christ. This song is dope. Again. Mommy, yes. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling this. Great suggestion from you guys. And by the way, I will get to ITZY as well and other K-pop groups all when I have time, which is probably next vacation. All right? This is dope as hell. I am already clicking a new song. If this video gets at least 1k likes, then I will react to more Mamamoo, alright? It just really depends on you guys. Or I'll just listen to it in my free time. But it's better having a genuine, authentic reaction video like this. I will look up the lyrics after this reaction video and share my thoughts in the next reaction video, alright? Anyways, this was dope as hell. If you enjoyed this reaction video, then make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you like me and my content, please subscribe. Become an Asenian today because your boy does post consistently. I love you guys. My name is Asenian, and what I will say to you is...